Hello and welcome to EF Gaming. Here I built my new baby account. Let's make the first steps in a new account. I customize the combat control for my fingers. I like to have the buttons a little smaller. First, you have to make a gameplay for level up, otherwise you don't have new bots. If you begin, the game shows you how to move, where to put your fingers, with all the signs, left, right, like this. This game can make a lot of fun with weak bots. You only have to look not to level up too much, and if you level up, you have to level up like similar all stuffs, not one thing very high that you don't become unbalanced decks or bots, and if you have an unbalance, you have a big problem because you will have enemies where is all the stuff much higher than yours. Sometimes there is offer to increase your reward by watching ads. And you will see always offers like this. If you buy this, you have to buy a lot more. And if you want to play free, it's better you don't buy nothing. Here in my account, I don't buy this Cossack. I don't like to play this. I preferred Jihad. You have the opportunity to get some rewards. Let's make a second gameplay with the new bot. It is Jihad. And don't forget to catch the beacons. For a win and better gameplay, you will get more resources. This is a very strong beginner bot. If you buy this, you are immediately in the buying problem. Thank you for watching.